HFA has come out with its newest innovation in food packaging with their lineup called Handi Stax, and I've got some of their first sets of samples of these beauties, and together, we're going to take that deep dive into their product line. What's shaking, folks? My name is Elesh P. You're tuned into Food Packaging TV. That was very nice. I don't know if you like. Before we get started, I'd like to wish everyone a very happy Diwali, Alha Borat.
Hi, Yakshamash, my name is Borat, and I want to wish everyone in India a happy Deepawali. You must enjoy the Festival of Lights. Please do not burn any Jews. Stay home and stay safe.
Jocks, Fox. Just jocks.
HFNA, which stands for Handi Foil of America, founded over 80 years ago and is still privately owned. And the owner himself, Mr. Brad Sarnoff.
Side note here, true story. If you ever see Brad, you're probably going to think that he should be walking the ramp in Paris. And I kid you not, not stamp and foil, Brad. You stub muffin. And I'm okay to say this because I told him straight to his virtual face.
So we all know that HFNA manufactures foil containers, foil rolls, and plastic dome lids.
They are the largest market leaders, providing a complete line of foil containers and complementary accessories of the highest quality. But more than that, the reason why HFA is the market leader is because they are innovators. Moonlighting with me today and taking a break from its good-looking master and the brokers alike are these amazing additions to the Gourmet-To-Go series called Handi Stax. So, what makes these round containers different from their predecessors?
Well, let me show you.
First and foremost, there's no more crimping. No more wasting time pressing down the entire container to get it closed, and no more worrying about getting sharp by any edges. Not that I got cut, but just saying. The new design has an easy snap closure, which makes it efficient, pop, to move at a swift pace, which results in more meals being outputted versus the former, and of course, it promotes safer handling to both you as an operator and your customers. Now, if you look at these containers, you'll notice that they're smooth, and they give you a good bend, and you'll see the difference right now. Let's have a little bend competition between the standard and the Handi Stax. Not bad. None. Same pressure, but no bend.
You see.
They are way stronger, which is definitely a plus, because if you're sending out multiple orders, you're going to want to stack them. Speaking of stackability, they have these amazing lids that are designed not just to stack on top of one another and just nest them for stable transportation, but have a look at this rim of this container. If you notice, the rim is quite wide. And if you place this lid on top, they've been designed to sit right on top of that wide rim, providing that extra strength when stacking, but also allows to create a leak-resistant barrier to keep the food in the container and not in the bag. You know what I'm saying? These PET dome lids have a temperature range from minus 28 Celsius to 48 degrees Celsius, which, in my opinion, if foods come any hotter than that, you know, you'll be singing. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. But if you are serving extremely hot dishes, you may want to evaluate these products and stack them to make sure lids will meet your expectations. Now, to the most obvious observation, these containers come in a rich black and gold or a silver pan for the high-end presentation. They're very elegant, and they'll transform your everyday standard pan into a gourmet serving dish, living up to its name, Gourmet to Go. We deliver delicious. That's the tagline. This family is perfect for delivery, curbside pickup, supermarket grab and go, and take home. They come in two different sizes, obviously. The present, which is a 7-inch round, has a capacity of 24 ounces, and the 9-inch, which has a capacity of 48 ounces. Both the Handi Stax and dome lids are 100% FDA approved and made in the US Hyundai. Get in contact with your supplier and have them send you samples of the HFA Handi Stax containers to level up your output and presentation. Tell them I sent you. And that's going to do it for today's episode of Food Packaging TV. My name is Elesh P. Thank you for joining me. Next week, we're going to be covering tamper-proof bags from Alter Ego. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit that bell icon to be notified for that latest video. And of course, share the comments. I'd love to, you know, chat with you. You and me. Me and you. Peace out. Called Handi Stax. Handi Stax.
It's Handi Stax. Like you wanna eat it, you know what I'm saying?